Texas A&M University system leaders are asking all students to get tested before going home for Thanksgiving. For convenience, there will be testing sites throughout campus in the days leading up to fall break.